Hi everyone, my name's Madeline Steele and this is Patrick Yonker. We're here at the UniSA City West Campus to give you an overview of the 2020 Santos Tour Down Under.
Yeah, Maddie, the men's opening night will be the Schwalbe Classic, right in the guts of Adelaide, and brand new circuit, so keep in mind, no longer at the East End, we're right in the heart of the city of Adelaide. Past Victoria Square, Flinders Street, Angas Street, so make your way and to Victoria Square to grab yourself a great vantage point. This is new, this is a brand new circuit for the men, for the women. We've never ventured in this part of the Adelaide CBD before. All our Aussie sprinters like Caleb Ewan will have to get used to this just new circuit. It's a few new corners, it's going to be totally different. With the likes of Andre Greipel, typically we have some of the world's best sprinters come to the Santos Tour Down Under. We had Viviani and Caleb Ewan and Andre Greipel. I think, you know, obviously Caleb Ewan has had a fantastic year. 2019 was the year of Caleb Ewan. Sensational, winning stages in the Tour of Italy, winning stages in the Tour de France. Caleb is really following in the footsteps of Robbie McEwen and could well surpass Robbie McEwen in stage wins. So the Schwalbe opening night, the classic, keep your eyes out on Caleb Ewan. He's my favourite.
We'll see you there.
See ya.